Alright, this is Chaos with Kamikaze with Dark Souls. We're back. We're here for another chapter. Softer method traveling over here, but my job for the Mad Bomber. All right. Oh no! Swing poorly in this game. This game is very unforgiving. Terrain, enemies, everything.
Well, let me guess. But there's no. There are ones up. Ring them, but not much to. So. Thank you.
So disappointing. That was my own fault. I swung myself right off the bridge. Alright. When you don't fall to your death, and you actually you get a chance to get your experience back, it's a wonderful thing. But unfortunately, if you fall to your death, you just kind of are out of luck. Hide stuff behind stuff. So sometimes when you blow through some barrels or something, you will find something that they hid behind something. Okay. Sheesh. Those guys are some toughies. Yeah, I went for the offensive when I probably shouldn't have. Should have just talked it up in defensive. Rebel Rouser. Shield work. Broke your brother. Prepare to die. Uh-oh. Souls. Yeah, the most unforgiving game ever invented.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
out of bow mode and got myself murder-macated. Murder-macated, that's a word for you. How many people get murder-macated today? At least I didn't get murder-macated too far away from home. Sheesh. Spear guys, huh? Dangerous. so close to having that big guy down. Alright. Brian, do you know what to do? I can take our super bullets from above. Just a matter of collecting some consumables and or buying some souls. Getting some consumables that way. when I make my shots, they're beautiful, but I don't make them. They look like a sloppy mess. I think I'm Dark Souled out for the day. Wow, that's gone on a lot longer than I had thought. I had been fighting the same spot for. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and save, and we will. Continue this another time. If you like this, like it. If you want to see more of it, let me know. And lastly, but not certainly not least, if you want to see this on a regular videos from me, you know what to do. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.